Let me show you how to round up the numbers to the left so they look like the numbers on the right. Casper from Spreadsheeto here, and to round up numbers, you need the round up function. Makes sense, right? So just hit equal sign and write round up, and then point to the number you want to round up, like this. Hit comma. Then you select the number of digits you want to round to, or the number of decimals, you can say. So if I write 0 here, the number on the left here, 63.8, will be 64. And let's see that in action. Write this, 64. All right, cool. So now you can see that there are two decimals here. That's because I just chose to show those, and I can increase or decrease this up here. This is formatting. This is how it appears, but the real number is rounded to 64. And that I can do as well here, where I can round up the number here to the left. What should we choose now? How many digits? Let's say 2 digits. Like this, close parenthesis and hit OK. And now 73.651 is now 73.66. But wait, does that make sense? Well, it does, obviously, because in this case, we choose to round everything up. So no matter what it is, if it's bigger than 0, it is rounded up. So this little 1 here, that becomes 10, which is then added here, so this becomes a 6. So 6, 0, right? And that's why this is 73.66. Now, this can actually cause a little bit of trouble. So if we choose to round up here as well, this number is 0.005. And if we choose to show the whole number with no decimals here, this will look kind of funny. So this is 1. 0.005 becomes 1 if we round it up to a whole number. And it makes sense, but still, maybe it doesn't. So you might want to be careful with how many decimals or digits you choose to show here. 2 would probably be better, so 0.005 becomes 0.01. And that's how you round up in Excel. Watch this video over here to learn more about rounding in Excel. Also, subscribe to this channel so you don't miss my next videos. And if you want to learn more Excel, go to spreadsheeto.com/YouTube to read more about my free online training. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.